Welcome back to Brainstorm. This is part 10. See, I actually remember the part this time. Yes. So, yeah, this isn't exactly where I was last time. I might have mentioned a little quickly, since I wanted to be under 15 minutes, I had to hurry up. So, basically what I did is I went back, which just required using an angel wing. I rested, I bought that armor that we didn't buy yet, sold stuff I didn't need, I gave the boy his puppy, that probably, I might have maybe shown them, it wasn't much to look at, I just gave him the puppy and he was happy and he gave me a fairy, a pixie to be honest, one of these, the forward ones, so now I have two of them. So I gave the boy's puppy, got that, and then I saved. And then I went back here, trying not to fight anything. So I ran from all but one monster, because I kind of stopped paying attention for some reason, and only took damage from another monster. So, yay. And I'm back. And let's actually go in here for good now. It's the forest cave. If I sound exhausted, it's because, as I mentioned in the previous video, at this point, it's at 1:30 in the morning, so I'm just nuts. This place. It's gonna be a lot hard to remember where things are simply because I have to search all the little holes. What? No. See, I know those are new. You might have wanted me to fight them, but. That was stupid. That was just stupid. If I don't use fairies in something, I'm not fighting it. It's just that simple. Because I get less experience, I get less money, I get less likely items. It takes longer. It's stupid, and I'm not gonna do it. See here, when I search things, and there's nothing there, it actually shows me that there's nothing there. It's amazing, isn't it? Check the limestone. This is, let's see, I'm gonna say a fairy, a normal fairy, the up fairy. I'm wrong, aren't I? No, I'm right, yay! It's the fairy Iris. It's the Iris fairy. Too young. Nothing was found. Of course there wasn't. There's an herb. Yay. Ugh, I have so many herbs. I'm just overflowing with the things. They're absolutely completely, I mean, they're not useless, but okay. Well, we'll actually fight them this time because I got to use my leprechaun. Did he stick out his tongue? Yeah. When you attack him, he sticks out his tongue. That's kind of adorable. It makes me sad that I killed him. Why am I feeling these emotions for no apparent reason? Me and my stupid emotions. There might be something in their butt. But what? There might be something in their butt. Well, you don't want to reach inside. I mean, isn't that what you do when there is something in there? You just arbitrarily decide to actually do it. Sometimes. Oh, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where did we just... Boom, baby! That is where it is at. It is at right there. That is it. It is a magical thingy that I am doing. This is that. Yes. Sure. Very soon, they're going to get the level 2 versions of their magics, and it's going to be awesome because those attack everything, and so it makes it worth it if there's more than one thing at least. Whereas the normal one-hit ones are, like, barely better than their normal attacks, you know? It's just useless. Pretty much useless. And then he does a really super dragon attack, and then everything dies. So that's, you know, that's just the way things work, apparently. What did he just do? I don't even read what it says anymore. I stopped reading it so long ago. So long. And now I don't feel quite so bad about these. About killing these adorable creatures. Now I do. It just came back. Why do I have to kill... Okay, levels. Okay, now I don't mind so much anymore. Is he gonna get it? No, he doesn't. Dang it. It's a level 6 magic then. Or is it 7? It's level 6 or 7 that they get their level 2 magics. Puckt looks at the stone tablet. It has a picture of what looks like a person walking through a forest. The arrow is probably pointing towards the forest exit. Yes. You are correct. You are correct. You are correct. You are correct. You are so very correct. Okay. Where else to go? Except here. Damn, damn. Puckt looks at the stone tablet. It has a picture of what it looks like a person walking beneath the sun. The arrow was probably pointed to the exit of the cave. Indubitably. Another new enemy. Another really weird, non-existent enemy. That, of course, those other ones, they at least look like something that might exist. I mean, come on, look at these things. It's a green rock with eyes. It's a green eye rock. Ugh. I mean, what is that? It's not anything. It's not even close to anything. Good thing they're attacking me. I guess Puckt. Puckt is not me. It's a little habit I picked up from RPGs. I tend to call the main character me for some reason, but it's obviously not true, because he's much more awesome than I am. You know, he has a sword, for one, and he knows how to use it, and he uses it justifyingly, because things are trying to kill him. So, that's like 3 points in his favor. Completely against me. You know, I don't have a sword. If I did have it, I wouldn't know how to use it, and even if I did, I'd probably get in trouble. So, yeah. Wasn't it gonna heal? I thought it was gonna heal him. I don't remember anymore. Why bother? Why bother? Why bother doing anything when you can just not... when you can just do nothing? See? That's my philosophy. Why do something when you can do nothing? Of course, it kind of goes against the whole... What was that? No. 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 You are a horrible, horrible little thing. Search. Nothing there. Yay! I mean, seriously, that was like the stupidest encounter in the history of mankind. I mean, who... look inside. Holy jeez. They had to stop the music for that? Why? Looks at the stone tablet's picture. Looks like a person walking by. Yes, I know what it says. You don't have to. Now my music is gone. Because apparently it tried to creep me the crap out. There might be something, but there is not. There is not anything there. Search here. Whoa. Yeah, you're right. I needed to shake that off. I mean, holy crap, just... jeez. Why are you trying to kill me? The iron... and the bronze stuff. Which I already have, and I bought. And yes, I probably could have waited, but... It made her physical attacks not completely useless up until this point. So, I figured it was worth the money wasting. Ugh, I'm afraid of looking in those holes now. I mean, holy crap, that was just... Why would you do that to me? Why would you do that to me, game? See, that wasn't so bad. Can't you just do that? Why do you have to creep me the... Ugh. Every time I look into a big hole, I just have to destroy me mentally. The picture looks like a person descending stairs, person probably going to a descending staircase. In which case, I want to go here then. More nothing. Yay! I knew this was somewhere around here. An antidote herb. Just as useless as it sounds. Cures poison, but very rarely poisoned, and when we are, most of the time we can just deal with it, so... Yeah, that might... Let's go to the next floor, shall we? Or... Picture what looks like through a forest. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Why does that keep happening to me? I'm not. Search it. Good. You must search it. Good. Ugh. Yes, the rock looks heavy. So if it didn't. What? I totally pressed it. I don't know where you think was going on. What you think was going on, but I pressed the leprechaun button. That's what I call it. It's the leprechaun button. Oh, not again. Why? Why does it like to do that? Again? Again, like it's happening again. Come on, just... There might be something in here, but there isn't. There. Probably. No. I'm usually better than this. I mean, even for those quick ones, you know, when I'm paying attention, which I'm not. I'm not paying attention to anything I'm doing right now. I'm just. You know, I'm on a monopilot, because I can't... Down the stairs we go. This is the second floor. Second floor. Yes, we know about the man, and the sun, and everything, but...